opponent today, my lords and ladies, on the left, in the green. I get to you, Sir Julian! Once again, they will be fighting for best of three. Dylan charging in. Julian putting it against the fence rapidly. Julian has been a headlock. Will he break free? Yes, there he has broken. Julian continues to press. Robbie Dylan once again and putting him on the ground. Be very careful, my lords and ladies, to not touch that ground. Julian literally scored as last man standing wins. Very good, second round, here we go. Oh! My lords and ladies, Dylan Max, better known as Debbie, has been snapped. Come on, my lords and ladies, let's get an awe for the passing of a wonderful axe. Lucky for him. One of his fellow comrades and the day match to be defended. And so they continue their route. Julian once again gaining advantage. But Dylan continues to stand. Oh! Another throw by the other ladies and Dylan to remain in contact with the ground at the same time. So with a sword in hand, he is no easy opponent. And they're in again. Oh, Dylan taking a mighty swing in his back. But this time giving clear victory to Sir Julian, my lords and ladies. Let's hear it for our champion.